we have to sit at home because of this virus. Similarly, I will tell you an experiment. Why do we wash? We wash our hands. Okay. So this is very easy experiment. If you like it, please subscribe it to the bell icon. And please say, put a tick mark if you like it. So for the ingredients, we need water, soap, pepper, and a big bowl, a medium bowl. We put the water into the bowl. Then we could add some pepper. You don't have to mix the pepper. Just put a little pinch. You have any pepper? I have this pepper here. Let's close the tap. Now let me touch it. Germs! Mama, germs are coming! Mom, germs are coming. But how do we remove these germs from my hand? I got a very interesting trick. Let's put some soap in a hand and rub it some. Rub our hands with the soap. Rub our hands with the soap. Count to 20 and it will be all dropped. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. It's all rubbed. Now let me touch it. Oh, no germs came in my hands. Ooh, this is so fun. To realize how important is to wash our hands nicely and cleanly and count and do two times. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. It's a very interesting trick. And if you like